Alright guys, you have in front of you two Intimidator Trio from Chauvet DJ. Now, I've seen a few videos of these and pretty much fell in love with them just from the video, simply because they do have that big eye candy effect. What is eye candy? Well, we love sweets. Well, most people do. Okay, some people... Let's not go into a debate about who loves sweets. Get lost. But... eye candy is something that's catching to the eye, something that your eye looks at and think, whoa, that is amazing. Well, these lights are no exception. We have a completely rotating head, we have six apertures, and we have a multitude of colours. And this head here can either be a wash, it's a moving head, you have effects from it. It's pretty stunning, actually. Now, I'm only just getting used to these, so we'll class video one as pretty much very random. Got them both plugged into a DMX controller, so you will have a bit of strobe lighting now. But check this out. Now, that's pretty cool. Also, let's dim the strobe lighting. Let's just dim that down. I mean, that is so sweet. It's very, very subtle. Love it. No, really, it's quite funny because they just went like that. And I've got them on the boxes. They were shaking. So I'm like, don't fall off, please. Okay, so. Yeah, a bit like that. All right, let's get that zoom. Hold on, which one was the zoom again? I've got, that's rotation. And zoom, which one was zoom? Oh, there you go. There's zoom. Okay, so zoom very simply for if you want to make sure you get a good image against the wall. Having said that, maybe you just want the direction of the beams to be in a small area, not an expanse of the entire wall. So sweet, very sweet. All right, there will be more videos on these very, very soon. But these are the Chauvet Intimidator Trios, and they're rather, rather funky, all right? I'm just going to have a mess around with this controller now. Oh, isn't that sweet? And, yes, Ian and Mark Winter, we will be using these at Lakefest. But guess what? I'm going to try and get eight of them. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.